This is Bottarga, fish eggs. This is a huge industry in Sardinia, especially in Cabras, where I am today. And these are fish eggs that are now drying. They're salted only for a few days, and then they are used sliced very thin for topping bread, and when they're very dry, they are grated so that you can put it on top of the pasta. So this is a huge, huge industry in the coastal area of Sardinia in the south.